This lecture is about the public health. As a new rule, smoking is not allowed in public areas. And if you ask anyone, why? They will give you a correct answer.
Smoking causes cancer, even passive smoking.
This knowledge is promoted by health authorities. This answer is related to overall health in society or public health, which in turn is the result of lots of researches. And the science behind all these researches is called epidemiology. Beside health promotion, public health major concern is disease prevention, which make it important to learn two first basic terminology in epidemiology: prevalence and incidence. Prevalence is the number of cases of a disease that are present in a particular population at a given time, whereas incidence refers to the number of new cases that develop in a given period of time. Take your time and review all these terms before you continue with the next lecture. Thank you for listening.